my elbow. Stop, let me talk. I lightly tapped your arm with my elbow to get your attention. Bam, right in my arm. It actually left a mark for about 20 minutes. About 20 minutes later, it was finally
faded. Okay, backing up, you said you're not the boss of me. I am the boss of you. When a mother says to be quiet, she's the boss of you, and you need to listen to that. Bottom line.
I never said.
When a teacher says something, she's the boss of you, and you
Shut
need to listen.
Shut up! Give me a turn to speak! Fine, see? You do that to me. How does it feel? How does it feel to be told to shut up?
We've talked about.
Let me speak. How does that feel?
Do not.
How does that feel?
Do not put your hands on me. Do you understand me?
Do you understand me?
No.
Let me speak.
Let me speak.
Did you? Let me speak.
Let's get him, Jay.
Let me speak.
I ain't 40, but I'm the king of slaps. Like a car crash, give you a whiplash. And times pass by, but I ain't really changed. Don't give me no lip, I still bust a bitch, man. Shut up before I slap you in the face. Send your saliva into outer space. Let me speak or speak to the hand. Don't let the pimp come out of my wristband. This my Louieville slugga, I powder it up. I keep it gangsta and pink and show no love. I gotta hustle and keep it real. So don't make me tell you, how does that feel?
Let me